you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before? Maybe we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. What the hell are you doing? You are a weird kid. Oh, I really miss coffee.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Oh, shit.
Get down, get down.
Wait. How many is that now? Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining. I bet you not. We done here?
We got into Florida check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
Because we're thorough. We're gonna keep beating.
Yeah. What the hell was that?
dead, asshole!
Whoa! Get him! What you got, man?
Son of a bitch! Shit!
Huh?
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
Try. All right. Where to now?
Right over there, yeah. Find a way around this gate.
damn it.
Thank you.
God damn it! Damn it! Damn it, go down! God damn it!
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. All right, let's do this. I'm doing nicely.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Did you hear that?
It came from over there.
Please, let me go! Thank you.
I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Here, Joel. You're not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is harder than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to want to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I thought I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Can you talk to the boss?
Kiddo.
Son of a bitch!
Over here!
street. You, go check over that way.
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, be careful.
Okay. Yeah. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. This'll hold. Oh shit, get down, get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. No food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Oh, man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is this fucking pickup truck duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown. Thank you.
He's got word from the East Side crew. Nancy shit.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
Thank you.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Check upstairs.
Hey, you guys.
Check over there.
Oh shit! What
the fuck? Just fucking drop him!
Look, buddy. Just don't do anything.
Well?
Nothing. What about you?
No, nothing here either. Keep searching.
Check out this area.
Thank you.
Here he is! Hey, he's over here!
Where the fuck are you?
Oh, man. Vern survived.
What? Oh, there's a comic book thing. Go.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Here, come here, Ellie. Almost there.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
That fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Seven. Not even close. Ten. He's gone. I don't know, 20? Right. 25. You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on.
Split it right down the middle.
That's just so good. When you make us more.
Why?
Here he is!
Get off! Him.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're not like family.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close. We did it. Not bad, old timer. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
Same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here, check this out.
Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. But no sign of those tourists.
Got it. Okay, everyone move up.
Joel, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
What the hell was that? Watch yourself.
Find something to hide behind.
You, check the street. Where are you, motherfucker?
Yo, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Huh? The lazy guy. Huh?
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Like a ninja, this guy.
They spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Where it at?
Hey, how you doing?
Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
I see him.
God damn it.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
They spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
All right. We did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit! All right, come on.
Go! Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out. We're good. Sam, let's go. All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry, hurry.
They locked it.
Ellie!
Gotcha. No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together. Joel, come on!
Cover me!
Sure!
Let's go!
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me. Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
I'm on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Come on, kids, go!
Alright, here we go.
Alright, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close. Come on.
Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead.